Good morning, all you archaeologists. I'm the Jaunt Doctor, and I'm having an the Oaf in Felghana adventure. And so far, I'm the Oaf. Because I've been stuck on this boss, haven't I? So I've cut like 20 minutes from the start of this episode, essentially, because there was lots of faffing about. There was recently, like, I had to reinstall my entire Windows and things had to change. But also, I was just a bit rubbish at fighting this boss and I've changed one of my buttons around. So, hopefully we should have our dash on already. Now, I think it's going to make me redo that, even though I've already saved. No, hang on. Are we dashing or not? Anyway, now I can do a magic spell using... I'd quite like to use a trigger, but I don't think it will let me. Anyway. Oh, we must have used dash already. Let's go fight a boss. So yeah, I was struggling, and now I'm doing slightly better because I'm just cheekily standing in the corner. So I guess is what you're supposed to do. Huh, what's that thing? Those stalagmites. You're a mite as well. There is the safest position, basically. But then I just have to sort of wait for him to be in range. Still might hit me, but like, you can't rotate this particular square. But notice I've done basically no damage to him. I've done a little bit there. Yeah, I'm just having to be super patient. Notice I have actually taken damage, so... Yeah, from that. Yeah, from that. But even being extremely patient, I'm taking more damage than... Sorry, I was pressing the wrong button. Ugh. So yeah, I've got to get used to actually pressing this button. Bad start. I actually get hit by that every time because then I'll get hit by the knockup. So yeah, still really struggling. I really wish I could use the trigger instead of the thing. Thank you. Maybe, hang on, Easter Oregon. So I'm looking up. I want to use trigger and not shoulder button. Triggers are much easier to hold down. You know? I'm really struggling against. Yeah, I'm gonna say that Origin improved the bosses a lot. Because this doesn't seem fun at all. This particular boss. Like, unless I'm missing something, like a really obvious. I mean, I'll do a couple hundred to them then. I maybe just have to be patient. That's how it seems to work better. Yeah, when he does that, I mean, it seems to design to get you. Got me then. Got curious and I shouldn't have. What? That was annoying, I just couldn't dodge that one. Yeah, but like that, I don't know how he does that. Again, I guess like I just have to learn the three things that I have to manually dodge. I'm sure wind is more powerful against him, but I seem to be better at dodging with using fire. Like, I've done much better now than I did before. Dash! Thought you were just always dash. Yeah, what happened to always dash when available? That, okay, the dash. Try and double tap. All right, cool. Let's look up dash because I don't seem to be executing it very well. East dash. Oh fuck, I don't know. I don't know what's wrong. I swear I'm not dashing. And I should always use dash when available. Oh, that is dash then. Ooh, there's somebody here. Well, I better do better then. Very much struggling against this boss. I'm playing on normal as well. Thank you.
did better before.
Walking flat, isn't it? You know what, I can't hit him with this spell anyway. I hate that fucking sound. Man. To the round. I think I'm getting better. I know I've hurt him more, but... I should have ran then. I might be able to use the other move, but... I need to... I really wish this had a retry fucking button. It's really annoying. Like, I can't take that at first attack. Half my health there. Like, he hadn't done any damage to me yet. I keep missing, it's really annoying. There's dash working. That was really bad. He was almost dead then. That can't take out damage. Doing really poorly this time. Nah, I got him to 300. I'm tempted to just level up once. Didn't do that. because I don't know the way back. I guess it gives me room to actually get stronger, but... die. Yeah. Not a really good place to train either, is it? It's really annoying. And I died. Fucking hell. Eight, three, eight, four. Okay, the number is going up. Not down. But also, I'm taking loads of damage. But yeah, level 18. I did see people say they were fighting in level 18. How do I know when I'm going to level up? Oh, we're really close to leveling up. Yeah, I just leveled up then. Right. Yeah, I can't. I was literally just next to level up. Never mind. Cool, that will help. Might even be able to use the stronger power. Yep, that was bad. I should have gone away. I got greedy, didn't I? Beautiful. There we go. I just had to get good. Also, I leveled up, didn't I? So, yeah, that was kind of painful, but... Is that my, a second statue? The sunset statue. Wonderful. I'm going to go back to the save point so I can save my game. Somewhere.